In the previous episode...
ஹாய், ஹலோ, வணக்கம் அண்ட் வெல்கம். நான் தான் உங்கள் ஆதித்யா பேசுகிறேன். கிரீட்டிங்ஸ் எவ்ரிபடி, திஸ் இஸ் ஆதித்யா. வெல்கம் பேக் டு குங் ஃபூ பேண்டா. வி ஆர் ஆன் பார்ட் 4 ஆஃப் திஸ் எபிக் ஜர்னி. ஸோ யா, லாஸ்ட் எபிசோட் ஃபைனலி வி வேர் வித் மாஸ்டர் ஷிஃபு. ஸோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ப்ளே அஸ் ஹிம் ஃபார் சம் டைம். ஸோ லெட்ஸ் கோ. ஸோ வி லேர்ன்ட் அ நியூ ஸ்டாம்பிங் டெக்னிக்.
ப்ரொடெக்ட் தி டெம்பிள் பில்லர்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் தி கொரில்லாஸ். இஃப் தி 3 பில்லர்ஸ் ஆர் டிஸ்ட்ராய்ட், தி டெம்பிள் வில் ஃபால்.
நைஸ். Okay, stomping works really well. Oh, went done properly, of course. Try and avoid those firecrackers. I love the music. Sorry, no time for fighting. Okay, we learned some combo moves, right? For... Whoa! Kamehameha!
Use the trap balls against the great gorilla. Press action to pick up a trap ball, and action again.
Oh, that didn't hit him.
Congratulations, you have found the Shifu figurine.
Oh, this okay. That's extras. Chill, man, chill. Yeah, let's destroy these because these gorillas are so annoying. is even hitting me? I don't have any more of those explosives. Oh, nice.
Shibuya! How you like panda style, baby?
Well done.
Woo!
You did not suck.
Gee, thanks.
Master, nice. Okay, we'll do a little bit of upgrade. Health, yeah. We need health. Oh. Stumble. Yeah, quick. I like that. Yep. Yeet. Let's go to the next level.
The Dragon Warrior had defended the Wudan Mountains and the sacred relics. With Master Shifu's help, of course.
Of course, of course.
But the gorillas were still a mean bunch. Sure, they didn't have their leader anymore. But they weren't going to go down that easy.
Okay.
In fact, it was now even more likely that they'd try and cozy up to Tai Lung.
So we got a defeat.
Master Shifu knew time was running out. He had to get the sacred relics and the increasingly awesome dragon warrior back to the palace and regroup with the five.
Regroup the five. Treacherous waters, okay. More water. Okay. I'm not that good in water. Why?
Master Shifu, how much further is it to the palace?
One step closer than the last time you asked.
Hey, what's this?
Bridge is broken?
Trouble.
It's just an old bridge. I don't see anything.
Because you are not looking. If you were, you would have seen the goose.
What goose?
Maybe you guys can help. The Croc Gang has taken Pagoda Island. They're holding the
others captive.
I understood that you and Master Crane had overpowered them earlier and restored order.
Yes, that is
we
true.
We did, Master. Me and Master Crane, we saved those cute little tortoise guys and totally kicked some ugly gator butt. You should have seen it.
All right, then. You can go first. I will take the relics for safekeeping and meet you on the island. We leave at once.
Hmm. Shifu, why did you leave me alone?
Save all the trapped villagers, then meet me near the river.
Okay. We could have done this together, you know.
Attack while jumping to kick away enemies while in the air.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
When you get near these lanterns, they turn off. Use them to...
No, that's not going to help me, okay? I'm going to forget the directions anyway. Okay. Where should we go? Left? Right? Straight? We'll just go straight. Ah.
Well, I am glad to see. You finally made it.
What?
Hey, you had a boat. All this jumping around isn't as easy as I make it look, you know?
Of that I am sure. Now, get over here and fend off these crocodiles. I am needed up ahead.
Right, Master Shifu. On my way to,
Fend.
Make sure you check the pagoda for prisoners.
Okay.
Then meet me at the river's entrance.
Check. Time to eat panda paw crocodilios.
Ooh. How about...
Oh, panda quick is so strong. Who is throwing firecrackers? Is this the power of this area is clear, right? Okay, I go there. Or do I? No, that's the way I came. Sorry, crocodile. Oh wait, I'm back to the start, right? Okay. I'll try going this way. Okay, game saved. That's what you get, Croc. Okay. Oh. That is a prisoner. No! Okay, where are we? I have no idea. Okay, that is the prisoner. In peace. Oh, rescue 2. Okay.
Eat my blast?
What kind of
away. Eat my blast.
Sorry, bro. I'm already full. Trying so hard to concentrate. 3, okay, one more. Where? You guys see? No, wait. Hey, wait. Oh, he's not here. Oh, that's a prisoner. How do I get that? Okay, we'll get the rare coin first. No!
Congratulations, you have...
Yeet. I keep saying yeet. Okay, so where did I see the prisoner? Yeah, there. How can I get there? Or could we just go? I mean, 3 is enough, right? Sorry, whoever is in the prison.
You must free the other villagers before.
Okay. 5-2-4. Okay. Am I going properly? Right way? Yes.
That's all the trapped villagers.
No, I already found Chifu. I just hope I find him back. Thank God.
Not bad. I take it the Croc gang has been defeated.
Yes, for sure, Chifu.
Surely. They begged me not to use my flying butt drop technique. Did it anyway. What next, Chief?
I have just received word that the Furious Five have left the palace to comfort Tai Lung.
Okay, so do we play as them?
We've got to make our way to the end of the river. And, don't call me Chief.
Aye, aye, Captain. Got it. Bring any snacks for this voyage?
Whoa! It is important to steer the
boat. Use your weight to steer the boat! Steer the boat by moving around, Poe!
That is what I'm doing. Let's say lose. These crocs never learn, do they? Oh no, oh no.
Fire in the hole.
Surprise. No. Oh, I'm low on boat's health. One more hit and I'm done. Okay. Nice. Thank God. I wonder who did the music for the game. No, for the movie it was Hans Zimmer and John Powell. Excellent
news. Five are heading for a remote and treacherous part of the Wudan Mountains to meet Tai Lung in single combat.
Wow! Single combat?
Why not all together?
Why not all together? Since they're, together. Crazy.
This is my fault. I must go to them while there is still time. You will continue on to the palace with the sacred relics. It is safe to assume you know the way, right?
Ah! Absolutely.
No problem.
Oh, yeah. It's, over there. That way, right? you wouldn't happen to know the way to the palace, would you?
Nope. Okay, I guess that's the end of the one. Yeah. Awesome! Yes, that's the first time. 100%. Okay. Find a stumble, yeah. That should be enough. On to the next level, yes.
Even though the Dragon Warrior had prevailed against the Imperial Golden Croc Gang, there was bigger stuff happening. The Five had gone to fight Tai Lung themselves.
But as awesome as they were,
Shifu knew they were no match for Tai Lung. He had to find them. By now, word
okay,
of
so we are going to play as Shifu.
The Flying Shadow Army, the most sinister, snarling, stealth-fighting wolves in China. Yeah, those guys. They knew Tai Lung from his time in the Outlands. If he was back, it was time to turn the Valley of Peace into the Valley of Pieces.
I think it's all narrative.
But Tai Lung just wanted the Dragon Scroll, and to fight this so-called Chosen One. He didn't expect the Furious Five showing up, which they did. And challenging him to a fight, which there was, and it was the most impossibly high-leaping kung fu righteousness
yep,
ever!
On a bridge. Okay, so are we going to play as Shifu, or are we going to play as the Furious Five fighting Tai Lung? Wudang Rescue, I guess it's Shifu.
Very amusing. But are those really the best Shifu has? There is only one who is worthy to fight me.
The graphics are actually really good. 12 years back.
How do you know it's not me?
You? You forget. I was there at the beginning. When you were
just
a young cub. Are you the favorite now?
Okay, then yes. No?
Alright. Anyone else?
Yeah! Me!
Pragmatics.
Okay, leave it to the little guy.
Oh, we are going to this. Oh, press the wrong button. Okay, concentrate, focus, space, fight, forward, space bar, space bar, forward, six. Space bar, okay, this is going to take some time for sure. Forward, space bar, space bar, forward, six. No, okay, start from wipe opens. No, please. Space. Fine. Four space one. What's the next one? Space one. 4-6, right? Okay, this is definitely going to take a while. The fact that it starts from here. It's I mean, I should have learned this properly by now. Okay. Oh my god, I had to repeatedly press 6. Oh, okay. Nicely done.
Hey, that wasn't so tough. Think we should celebrate?
Nope.
Are you kidding?
And the Furious Five.
Chief, who told you? Well, but not well enough.
Obliterated. Ah, I wish we had. I wish we had seen some monkey style and crane style. You know, actually, from the Kung Fu movies and some YouTube videos that I've seen, so these Tigress, Praying Mantis, Viper, Monkey, Twins, Crane, all these are, you know, Kung Fu forms, fighting forms. Okay. They just used.
Find and rescue the Furious, find and save 16 villagers.
So.
Don't leave me!
So these are just Kung Fu forms that they have used as characters.
Speed through the enemies like an arrow in flight with the sprint attack.
Ooh. Oh.
Pound on the heads of multiple nearby enemies.
Nice. Oh, that's a lot of. How many more?
Oh.
Okay. It's a lot of them. Am I just supposed to go there or actually fight off all these? Super attack. Ooh. Am I supposed to go? Please, scan it.
On a cloud and press action or jump to perform the cloud stomp move.
Cloud. Nice. Ooh. Okay. More fighting.
Thanks. I thought it was done for.
Okay, is there a puppy here? Where did those bunnies go? Where I... Should I go? Yeah. Oh, nice.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? Master Shifu, you came! I am sorry, Master.
No, it is I who failed you. Go back to
we'll
the house.
Play before or is it enough? Okay, we'll rescue one more. Nicely done. I like this sprint attack. See anything? Should I go somewhere or just kill them? Shoot. This guy is tough. You're a big guy. Okay. What is it?
Thank you.
Oh, Mantis, okay.
One word. Rematch.
And I have three words for you.
The palace.
The palace. Now.
Yes, Master Shifu.
Okay, that's the monkey.
Master
oh, wife
Shifu, thank you for getting me out. How did you slip in here?
None of your business.
How will you slip out? I am sending you back to the palace. Be careful. Go.
All right. With that, you know, something else is happening. So yeah, we'll continue that in the next episode. So thanks a lot for watching this. If you liked it, leave a like. Consider subscribing. Come back tomorrow to see the next part, and if you're interested, you can watch my other videos. I've done some travel vlogs, a few short films, and some music compositions. So, yeah. See you in the next episode. Nandri. Vanakkam.